Since greenhouse gases mix throughout the global atmosphere, action everywhere in the world will reduce permafrost thaw. And reduced permafrost thaw will decrease warming everywhere in the world.
Communicating with our policymakers that this is important to us, that this is impacting each one of us, that this is important for human health, for human well-being, is the most important action that each one of us can take.